A very notable head-scratcher hit the airwaves recently. Colin Cowherd, a very popular radio show, podcast and television host for Fox Sports, continued a common theme on his radio show, podcast, The Herd, The Show, and Cowherd, who used to work for ESPN, are very credible. The podcast is downloaded nearly 10 million times per month, and the show has the primetime radio slot for Fox Sports. He knows what he's talking about most of the time, but is no stranger to controversial statements. To Saints fans, and many others most likely, Cowherd's ranking of the Saints at 5 out of 16 in his top 10 teams in the NFC as of May 22 put him into the ranking of ridiculous radio host yet again. Even if you aren't a homer, you got to think his placement of the Saints is a major head-scratcher. Ranked 1 through 4 is as follows. Philadelphia is first and Minnesota is second. Righty so, as both teams played each other in the NFC Championship game 4 months ago. Third, which I gave Cowherd the benefit of the doubt, is the Los Angeles Rams. They are young, and improved massively ago, but nothing excuses the Atlanta Falcons being ranked a spot above the Saints at fourth. The Dirty Birds were a worse seed than New Orleans, as the Saints took the NFC South. The series was tied 1-1, with the Saints outscoring the Falcons 40-33 in the series. Granted, that was last year, but the Saints' extremely productive and talented rookie class from last year has only improved, while Atlanta has a rocky relationship with their star receiver, putting the Saints at 4 is arguable. But 5 out of the entire conference, a strong argument for New Orleans is second best in the conference. Cowherd gave them major props, credit to him. The Saints have a Hall of Fame coach, Hall of Fame quarterback. The draft class from last year fixed most of their problems. They got 5 reliable guys. He even states it's a very open conversation, as it is still very early in the earliest part of the. You could argue, again, they can be higher. I have them 5th right now. Even on paper, the Saints can make a case as the second best team in the conference, and certainly top 5 in the entire NFL. This will provide even more fuel to the underdog fire for Saints fans and, if they pay attention to this junk, maybe even some players.